Yo.
What up?
All right. We got another one from South Park.
Okay. South Park.
Yes.
What's that?
This is Randy Marsh's Best Moments, Part 6.
Randy Marsh. Yeah, man. The huge testicles.
That's what,
from cancer.
Yeah. Dang, that's what I'm talking about. It's this world is crazy.
Jesus, just to get a medical card.
Yeah.
Yeah, things they do, man. All right, man. Well, let's go. I'm ready.
Mr. Cruz, my son is so, so sorry, and he would do anything to take back his hurtful comments.
That's nice. I'm still suing you all. Nobody calls me a fudge packer.
Yes, it was a terrible mistake. But maybe you could see how, since you do take fudge and pack it into a box...
What?
Well, I'm just saying that you are employed currently as a person who... packages.
I'm an actor. I do not pack fudge.
You guys have no idea how much it sucks. My dad's obsessed. Every day it's Bobby Flay this, Gordon Ramsay that. This morning he was pretending to read Playboy, but he actually had a Bon Appetit magazine hidden inside it. Well, hearing you bitch about your dad all the time is super interesting, Stan. I hope you do it the entire lunch period.
Hello there, children.
Oh, what?
How's it going?
No, Dad, no.
School was hiring and I got the job. Isn't that great?
Dad, you're a geologist. What about your real job?
I quit.
All right, I'll call. 45 to you, Dad.
Oh, man. This rainy day woman is the bomb. You guys don't know what you're missing.
Well, you know, you could share some of that with us, Randy.
No, Nelson. That's illegal. I can smoke this because I have cancer. Come on, just give us a little bit. Yeah. Get your own medicinal marijuana cards. You've all got perfectly good microwaves at home. Right, my son just got confused. Because you have a little uniform and a hat that says Fred's Fudge and Candies. And you are... Look, it doesn't matter. Just please withdraw the class action lawsuit. Nobody in our town will ever call you a fudge packer again.
There is one thing that your town could do to... maybe make me forget about this lawsuit.
Anything! Anything you want, Mr. Cruz!
It's just that there's somebody I've always wanted to meet, face to face. If you could get him to show up in your town.
Sure! Who is it? We can get anybody for you!
Muhammad.
Now, what I have for your starters today is a potato encrusted scallop with lobster foam. And we're gonna top that with some nice cream fraiche.
Lobster foam? It says very clearly on the lunch schedule that today is pizza day!
Yes, and so this is my take on a pizza. It's an Asian slaw on flatbread, deconstructed and topped with a nice Parmesan aioli.
Dad, no! I'm gonna tell Mom, go back to your other job right now!
Stan, there is nothing wrong with a man following his passion!
Ooh, yeah. Look, I'm telling you guys, it's awesome. I can have all the pot I want, I get around faster than walking, and wherever I need a seat, I can just sit on my balls. Let me tell you something else. Chicks love them.
Women love huge balls.
Love them. Everywhere I go, when I walk by, chicks are like turning their heads and going, "Whoa!" I never knew how much women love guys' balls until I got these puppies.
Travis, did you take out the garbage?
See?
Prophet of the Muslim faith.
That's tricky.
Well, then you can just get sued!
Mr. Cruz, if there's anybody else we could try to bring to town, we could...
No! Just him! You get Muhammad to appear in South Park, or your little town is done!
Who says that school cafeteria food can't be healthy, delicious, and gourmet? Today we're going to be making the students my tasty baked ziti with basil and fresh mozzarella. It's all right here, right now, on Cafeteria Fridge.
Oh, fuck yeah.
La 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 la, fridge, fridge.
Oh, yeah, man. Oh. Oh, my God.
Man, I'm stoned off my ass!
I'm stoned off my balls! Anybody got more of that Loopa Loopa weed?
Oh, shit.
Those guys have nice balls. There's no man who has balls like those. Mm.
Well, Giant John Wilkes Booth shot Abraham Lincoln.
All right, shit. Stan, that's enough. Jesus. Can't learn to shut up, can you? Now look, I believe we can find Muhammad. I've done a lot of research and I've completed a sketch of what Muhammad could look like today. No, don't!
Jesus.
Is that okay to show?
I don't know. I guess we'll see.
Cream Fridge, cafeteria fridge. La 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 fridge. Ho 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 ho.
Dad, what are you doing?
All right, now for my baked ziti, we are going to start off by getting some extra virgin olive oil into the pan. Oh, yeah, get that all over there. It's all slick. It's all wet and slick.
Randy! Randy, will you look at yourself? Your balls are getting bigger.
I know. They're pretty swollen. Kind of hurts. I'm going to go buy some more weed.
Randy, please. When you get back, do you think maybe we could make love again?
Oh, someone's feeling frisky again, huh?
Oh, it's just that I thought some more alone time could maybe be real.
Hey, my eyes are up here. All right, now we just need to figure out how to get Muhammad from the back of the truck into Tom Cruise's limo.
What? No, Dad, we promised Muhammad would stay in the truck.
Cruise's lawyers were very specific, boys. He's sending a limo for Muhammad to meet him outside of town.
How about a Halloween costume with one of those plastic masks?
No, you could still see his eyes. Okay. How about, like, a big mascot outfit? One that covered him completely, head to toe, not even showing his eyes.
Muhammad, would that be okay?
Okay.
Can we have some food, please?
Now, olive oil does have a low smoke point, so keep that heat low and keep it fridge.
Dude.
Oh, that's so fucking hot. Look at that. Crust is perfect. Fuck yeah.
Dad, you aren't ever going to be a celebrity chef.
Quiet on set, please.
No, Dad, that's enough. You need to be focusing on getting Mom back.
Back from where?
I'm sorry, I just...
It's all right, I just want you to look at me when we make love and not just at my balls. I'll be home soon. Dan, Jesus doesn't matter when Muhammad is involved.
That'll be Tom Cruise.
Shit.
Hello?
Yeah, so what's going on?
I'm afraid we can't give Muhammad to you.
What do you mean you're not giving him to us?
There are these ginger fundamentalists saying if we don't give Muhammad to them, they're gonna bomb us.
Gingers?
Gingers? Oh, hell no.
Please understand that we have no choice here, Mr. Cruise.
What the fuck kind of cook do you think you are? Are you having enough? Hey, you've got your fucking head up your ass, don't you?
Yes, Chef.
What the fuck is that?
Give up, you wanker! You fucking can't cook for shit! All right, Dad, Gordon Ramsay says you suck. It's time to give up.
No, Chef. No, Chef. This is my dream.
You aren't ever going to become a celebrity chef, Dad. Give up on your dream.
Excuse me, Randy Marsh?
Yes, I... Oh, my God, it's Bobby Flay! Stan, that's Bobby Flay! Hey, could you, give me half a pound of that Suburban Sunrise, please?
I'm sorry, sir, but you have to be inside the store.
Well, I'm right here. Can you just bring it over?
Selling medicinal marijuana outside the confines of an approved shop is still illegal.
Celebrities can get violent too!
Mr. Cruise, please call Barbara Streisand off! She's destroying everything!
We will call her off when you give us.
We don't have. We aren't sure where he is!
That's your problem! Get him back or Babs will kill you all!
People of South Park, we have all noticed a steep rise in everything Jersey lately. As many of you already know, everything east of the Rockies is now part of New Jersey.
The Jersey Shore now includes Jacksonville, Miami, the Gulf of Jersey, Mexico, and the Jersey Islands. Jesus, why are they doing this? More people from Jersey are showing up in our town. If we don't do something, South Park is going to become West Jersey.
I heard that Gordon Ramsay had taken an interest in your cafeteria food. So now I would like to challenge you to a school cafeteria food throwdown.
Whoa, are you serious?
Yes, yes!
A culinary battle royale is set to explode here in a school cafeteria. Will it be the simple rustic cafeteria food of the challenger, or will the Iron Chef reign supreme?
Hey, no, no, all you people get out of here.
Hold on, wait! School cafeteria food needs to be healthy. Why won't people listen to me?
Jamie Oliver! What do we want?
Bigger doors!
Where do we want them?
Weed stores!
What do we want?
Bigger doors!
Where do we want them?
Weed stores!
Look, I'm sorry, but the bill says I can't modify any existing structure. Well, I guess we could change the law to allow for a medicinal marijuana to be sold just outside the door of the shop. You have to send your troops to join us in this fight. We're just a small town. We can't stop New Jersey on our own.
We are very sorry, but California cannot afford helping you at this time.
Can't you see that if we fall to New Jersey, California is next?
No, because Utah is between Colorado and California.
Oh. Fine, but when Utah gets taken over by New Jersey, then who's next?
Nevada.
Oh, really? Well, okay, Mr. I'm awesome at geography. Whose cafeteria food will win? These chefs are cooking their hearts out and bringing their A-game to serve the kids of this elementary school. These kids have now been waiting over 12 hours for their lunch. Over at the prep station, Jamie Oliver is crying again.
Kids' food should be healthy. Why isn't it healthy?
And back in the kitchen, the challenger appears to have lost something. Where is it? Where is it? I must have left it at home. I'll be right back. Well, I gotta admit, it's a lot easier to get inside doors with my little prosthetic balls.
Yeah, great.
Where does balls go?
Sharon, don't be upset. The doctor made you a souvenir.
Oh, Randy, I love it!
Oh my god! Away,
Sharon, you got a scrotum coat?
Oh my god!
Please, Emperor Akishino, we need Japan's help to fight these people! Fine! But you Japs will all be eating hoagies in a month! That's it, nobody's gonna help us. We're on our own.
We can't take on all of Jersey, we have to find support.
There is no support. Every ally America had is... Wait a minute. Sometimes when a threat is great enough, you have to turn to your enemies for help. What are you talking about? We could ask Al-Qaeda. Where is it? Where is it? Damn it! Where is that green rage? Where did I leave that fucking green rage? It has to be somewhere!
Randy, I'm back.
Oh, thank God, Sharon! Have you seen my cream fridge? Ask Al-Qaeda for help. After what they did to us. Maybe it's time we put our differences aside and forgive them. And what about the families of the victims of 9/11? Their feelings matter for another 10 months, dammit! Hey, we got a problem! You gotta get some people down to the bar, quick! There's trouble! People from Jersey? I don't know what the hell I saw.
Randy, we should talk.
I don't have time. I'm cooking right now.
Randy, I don't want our marriage to fail. I don't know how to fix what's wrong, but please, can't we just go to bed and start fresh in the morning?
You don't understand, Sharon. I've got Gordon Ramsay up my ass, Bobby Flay about to kick my ass, and the whole world's gonna be watching. I can't sleep. I haven't slept for days.
What'd you say?
I can't sleep, Sharon. I'm in work mode.
Can I try something?
Oh my god.
Hello, Mr. Bin Laden. My name is Randy, and I'm a geologist in America. I know that America isn't your favorite place in the world, but gosh darn it, we need your help. As you may know, we are trying to stop our entire country from becoming New Jersey.
Oh. Sharon, what are you... Oh. Oh, oh, wow, a nice old-fashioned. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's it. Yeah.
Switch on.
Oh, that's good. Really good. Wow, how'd you get so good at this? You're amazing. That's it. Faster,
Faster! Oh!
I believe that if we do not succeed, Jeez. Jersey will spread to Japan, Russia, and eventually to you. I know you have seen countless horrors in your lifetime, Mr. Bin Laden, and that you have witnessed the very worst of mankind. Well, now I ask you to watch this.
Alright,
we got a situation.
I'm the sweetest bitch you'll ever meet.
Jersey Shore. Yeah. Snooki.
Oh. Haven't had an old fashioned in a long time. Oh, I'm tired.
You gonna go back to the kitchen?
Oh, no, fuck that. I'm gonna go to sleep, babe. Do you need some money or anything?
No, I'm good, thanks.
I'll get my old job back tomorrow. Cooking's dumb. I'm just really sleepy. Love you, Sharon.
That's all it took.
Where's Randy? He's still questioning that new prisoner.
All right, Mr. Situation. We'll try this again. Why are you people doing this?
But I told you, it's just a Jersey thing. What does that mean?
Fine.
You just don't understand. It's just a Jersey thing. Stop playing stupid.
Maybe he really is stupid, Randy.
Nobody's this stupid. What are you people planning?
It's just a Jersey thing, you know. You just gotta be from Jersey to get it.
What kind of hoarding specialist are you? You trapped our son in his counselor's subconscious, and now you're saying he could die in there? Believe me, this is the last thing I wanted to have happen. That does it. What are you doing?
I'm going in. If they're locked into his regression, then maybe I can be too.
Are you crazy? Mackie's in a very unstable state. Damn your incongruities. I'm going in after my son. It's a dream world where Mackie can imagine himself to be anything. It's dangerous. I said, get me in there. All right, you want to risk your ass? Fine!
You see a cloud. It's a fluffy cloud, floating, happy, happy fluffy cloud. You reach out to it.
Oh.
That's the last of it. We're out of ammo.
Then we've got to start falling back to Utah.
What's the point? Can't you see it's over? Who is that?
Oh. It's Al-Qaeda!
I don't want to go on your field trip, Mackie.
Oh,
Stan!
My God.
Stan!
Dad, is that you?
Yes, it's me, Stan.
Where are you?
It's me, up here. I'm a butterfly.
What the hell are you doing, Dad?
I'm flying free with my beautiful butterfly wings.
Did you come here to help me?
I was gonna, but ooh, this is fun.
Dad, you gotta stop Mackie and bring us back to reality.
Butterflies have no concern for such things, Dad. I'm gonna go find me some butterfly poon.
Dad!
On a cold October night, a small town in Colorado stood up to New Jersey and finally said, go away. Our fortitude was the inspiration for others. And now, New Jersey is slowly receding back to the desolate land from whence it came. Our country is getting back to normal, and we owe it all to Osama bin Laden.
Oh my God.
Right before he got assassinated. Oh man.
This nigga went in there to save him. And like, he turned into a butterfly. Gonna get some butterfly poem.
Yeah, man. Did he scream down? Oh, man. Yeah, Randy's a fool.
A good old fashioned.
Good old. That's all it took. Bring him back to his senses.
Cookie's stupid. You need some money? You need some money?
Oh man.
Motherfucking man. Scrotum coat. The fuck?
What was that chant? We need bigger doors. Yeah, I forgot about that. The whole gang, his whole gang got testicles, got huge testicles, so they can smoke weed.
You don't need to get the big ass. There's other shit you can say to get some fucking a weed card or whatever.
Take a back injury, son.
Yeah.
But yeah, man. Tons of less severe things.
Yeah. Jeez. And so they cut the balls off. Is that why he kept the skin? They cut his balls off. I thought they would just shrink back. They cut the balls off and kept the...
Yeah, prosthetics.
A full coat of scrotum. That scrotum.
Coat, yeah, scrotum coat. Yeah, it's disgusting, man. Oh, man. And then Al-Qaeda bombing the Jersey Shores.
These motherfuckers. God, Osama bin Laden to help. Suicide. Oh my goodness.
Oh man, yeah, dude. I love Jersey Shore, man. I ain't gonna lie. I watched that shit. Like when it came out, man, I used to watch that shit, man. Jersey Shore. Yeah, when they had Ronnie on there.
I remember that. The situation.
Mike. Yeah, the situation, man.
Snooki.
Exactly, man. Yeah, it had a bunch of yeah, that was a movement, man. That was a huge movement. Yeah, man.
Then they brought it back like a...
Oh, yeah, a reunion thing or something.
Yeah. Sure. It might still be on TV somewhere.
Yeah. I mean, that show was great for when it's time. You know what I'm saying? Like, definitely. Definitely. At least through my time. You know what I'm saying? It hit me right. I think I was maybe like in my... Definitely my teens, I think. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah.
It's like Randy. It's
like this. Randy may be he may be a terrible father.
He loves his kids.
Yeah, he loves his kids.
He's a better father than Butter's parents or Butter's dad. Give him that.
Demanded to be his Facebook friend, you know, Kyle's Facebook friend. So yeah.
He cares.
Yeah, he cares. But just misguided. Yeah.
Yeah.